Rivers are amazing teachers. I've definitely learned a lot about what makes me happy and what I want to pursue and what I want to do each day. The idea for First Ascents came to me really when I was 18. That's when I started working on it. My aunt was diagnosed with cancer as a young adult, and that really affected my entire family, me included. A few years later, I chose to continue pursuing kayaking professionally as opposed to going to college. And so I came to this crossroads and realized that I wanted to find a way to give that sport, that experience of kayaking, back to other people who could benefit from it. And the natural choice for me was to give it to people with cancer after seeing what my aunt went through. Young adults with cancer are definitely the most underserved population affected by the disease, and they're facing their own unique psychosocial challenges. For all of these reasons and so many more, this population deserves attention. You see it at the bottom of the rapids, it's sort of that look of accomplishment and pride on their faces. You can't teach that or give that to someone, it's something they have to go earn, and these programs seem to allow them that opportunity.